What I'm talking about is the music in me. I'm in the music and the music's in me. It's all a beautiful symphony.
We're all about unity and acceptance.
It sways, it plays just like I do. It plays and sways until it's through. It hops, it bops from place to place. It puts a smile upon my face. It's the music in me. It's the music in me. It's the music in me.
Call us up deepest, beat the beat up. Call us up deepest, no need to fight. I beat drums the meanest. Gotta keep my mind clear, striving for the cleanest. Getting past it all, will achieve happiness. Beat the beat, 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 beat the beat. I wanna squash beef like the ground meat patty. They try to squash me and leave me unhappy. My hair was pretty big, my hair was pretty nappy, but look at me now. Exactly. Beat the beat, beat the beat, beat the beat.
That'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism, but we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all,
people
y'all.
People killing, people dying. Children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Change. New days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering as the youth are young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them dividends. Not respecting each other, denying thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. Where's the love?
Fire, come on, courage. Where's the truth? It's about unity and all things wrong.
We have
this
show. Children hurt and you hear them crying. When you practice what you preach, and what you turn the other cheek. Father, 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 help us.
Why you act so wild? Why you gotta swear, pull another kid's hair? No need to be a hater, no need to be greater later. It's much more sweeter out front being a leader. Bully blues, we can't lose to the bully blues. It's your right, not to fight, it's quite alright just to be polite.
So we tell stories in different ways, and we learn in different ways, and I kind of, I use music as an example of how we can express ourselves in different ways. And I just wanted to let you guys know, you obviously all have a story inside of you to be told in your own way. Thank you very much.
No pushing, no shoving. We need no kicking, just loving. We need no kicking, no swearing. We need no pinching, just caring. We need to spread love, not make enemies. More hugs, not more hit and see. We know right, we know wrong. We have to stand together, stand strong against the bully blues. Bully blues, we can't lose to the bully blues.
it's your right, not to fight. It's quite all right just to be polite.
Yeah,
Woody Blues, Woody Blues. He can't lose to the Woody Blues. It's your right, not to fight. It's quite all right just to be polite.
Yeah,
kindness is a hero. Meanness is a zero. Kindness is a hero. Meanness is a zero. Kindness.